Hello guys, today we have a great product. It's this one. It's from the company Max Model Products. You can visit them at the site maxmodel.com. This specific product I have today is the Ultra Precision Hop-Up Chamber. It's for the SRS Sniper. We have some options to choose. This one is the right-handed version. You can also buy for left-handed, of course. Let's see what's in the package. We have put this foam so it's impossible to be damaged during shipping. This has nothing, okay. So the way you adjust the hop-up is very simple. It has this dial with numbers on it, so you can always remember the setting depending on the BBs you use. For example, you might be using the 48s and 45s. To have a specific setting for you choose the setting from this one, this line. Another setting for 48s and another setting for 45s. It goes from 0 10. It when you go to 10 it resets. Listen. Goes back to 0. It comes pre-assembled, but you have to disassemble it. You have to visit their site. Link will be on the description, so you can visit them and download two manuals. It has two PDFs manuals that I will show you. So you see the instructions. It's very important to follow these, because it's a lot of tiny bits you have to use. We have this Phillips screw here. And these two knobs are different dimensions for heavier or lighter BBs. This hoop-up arm is 4 millimeters. You have more options if you decide you want 4.5 or something different. You can visit their site and order a different one for you. And it also has these two settings. If your barrel is for a gas blowback rifle, you have to remove this black one. It's called, 1 second. Yeah. This one is the chamber C-clip. So, if you want to use a GBB barrel, you remove this and place it from the opposite side here. So, remove this screw, switch it, place it back here, and put the screw back again. You need this pointing toward GBB. I'll be using this one an egg barrel, so I will just put the same. And we'll have a new video showing the procedure to put it on my SRS. So the two PDFs I told you to check on the site are actually this. It's a part list after you totally disassemble it. It's the exploded view diagram and the parts here with the numbers in case you lose something. And the other one is the instruction manual. These are the options I was telling you with the hop arms. You can find 4mm, 4.5mm or 6mm. I will be using a egg barrel, so 4mm is perfect for me. And see you soon on the assembly video.